The outsider has come to stop me? I owe you much, but I cannot allow you to impede my quest for justice. I will give you a choice. Live here or die. My father's blood flows through me! upon the power of my ancestors! This is not right!
You must overcome the corruption, Sikrin. You have the strength!
But... Mother! I must avenge your death!
Vengeance will not bring her back, Sikrin. Your people require a leader. If you fail, the Tidescorn are doomed.
No. The Fell will not take me. It will not!
Forgive me, Aeir. My shield is ready. I will be hunted no longer. Wondrous Aeir, I come to humbly beg.
I will accept whatever punishment you deem just.
I am pleased to see you returned. My judgment is this. You are to assume the burden of the crown. You must become God Queen.
What? Surely after the mistakes I've made, I am unfit to rule our people.
You possess the strength and will to overcome the Fell. Something no Vrykul before you has ever done. I know now that my visions were true. You are destined to unite the Tidescorn against the Legion. Can you set aside your misgivings and do what is needed for your people?
I will. If it takes my last breath, I will unite the Tidescorn once more so that we may drive the Legion from this land.
It is done! Rise, Sigrun! I name you God Queen of the Tidescorn!
It seems you are right, Outsider. Thank you for helping me find my path. I will always remember your deeds. One day, so too will the Tidescorn. Fight with honor, Outsider.
Hail, and well met.